Manipur Indian Institute of Science Education and Research IRSER Lingkhatnaba Rajya Sabha gi MP Laisem Basana jawguna ngasi parliament pukhat khrei special mention oina pukhat aduna MP Laisem Basana jawguna IRSER asilebak asigi oina awang bathaki quality education purakna maru oiba national institution amani institution asina science amadi research activities ki lamda hena khumang choksil hanbadana tana malem gi oina science and technology gi lamda hidana bangamna ba haithoi sing thoiraba na ha kya puthokli awang nongpok state sing assisted atege yengna bada sothana lady haibasi miyam na hena khangnaraba wafamni haujik faubada awang nongpok ki region yaudana leibak asida IRSER taret lingduna lady aduna basic science amadi fundamental research ki lamda tungi human resource singbo anoba education lam asida training piba manipur gi miyam na pamli India government asu science technology engineering na jingbada basic research samating pangbiu haujik faubada manipur IIT IIM gumbagi thakta leiba leiba asigi oiba maru oiba national institution ama phauba leitri haiti
maharaja sena joba reshamba
sir thank you sir for giving me this opportunity and my special mention is regarding establishing Indian Institutes of Science Education and Research IISER in Manipur. Sir, the Indian Institute of Science Education and Research IISER are a group of institutions of national importance which promotes high quality education in science and research activities in the country to meet and exceed the current global standards of science and technology advancement, focusing to groom our young, brilliant minds, nurturing the scientific creativities and the research aptitude to compete the global scenario of research domain. Sir, the establishment of IISER was highly envisaged by many scientists as a road to broaden the scopes of education in basic science to the young, brilliant minds of the country. So, sir, this is a well-known fact that the development in all aspects in the entire northeastern state is comparatively far lagging behind. Sir, so far, 7 IISERs have been established in the entire country, with an exception of northeastern regions, India. So the people of Manipur wish to embrace the new culture of education for training our future human resources in basic sciences and fundamental research is strategies and a solid platform. I honestly appeal to the government of India to support to our course in science, technology, engineering and mathematics, STEM education and basic research. Till today, Manipur has no institute of national importance in the level of IIT, IIM, etc. But considerable numbers of scientists from these regions are performing well at the national and international level with commendable contribution in their respective fields. Therefore, sir, I request the government of India to establish IISER in Manipur as a special case.